Nut, Fox Sports Asia, live from Bangkok, your weekly wrap-up of the fight sports industry. Fights I had in focus this week, one championship, had Muay Thai legend Sam A in the cage, fighting Muay Thai for their very first time. He did it with 4-ounce MMA gloves on, quite the spectacle. Check out that W by that man. Again, Sam A, a legend in Muay Thai. So for him to be stepping in to the cage, well, I hope to see him fight some MMA soon. That would be something now, wouldn't it? Elsewhere on that card, a big shout out to Full Metal Mercenary, Emilio, the Honey Badger Ureta. Emilio, I've known him since he fought day one. And to see him go in there and take out Bruno Pucci the way he did with those combinations that were swift. The rotation in his shoulder was crisp. It was a new type of honey badger. So a big shout out to that man. Elsewhere in my sports weekend, you gotta go to the UFC on Fox. It all went down in North Carolina. And the winner of the night has to be Jacare Ronaldo Souza, who took out Derek Brunson in round one via a mighty head kick that slashed off the top of the dome. I mean, he really brought the leg over. It was a crushing head kick. Brought his opponent down to the ground, finished it off with strikes. Great stoppage by the referee. Elsewhere on that card, Frank Camacho versus Drew Dober. Frank Camacho picked up his third straight bonus. That's right, it got fight of the night, and again, third straight bonus. So people need to pay attention to Frank Camacho as he is a fighter on the move. Thai fight also went down in Thailand. I'll be doing an exclusive just on Thai fight later on this week that'll be on Fox Sports Asia. But man, Sanchai, record of 300 wins, you know, 30 losses, a couple draws, taking on a guy that was like 27-17 that nobody's ever heard of. The entertainment value is awesome. Who should Sanchai fight next? Krusty the Clown? Ronald McDonald? My newborn baby? I don't know. What I do know is that whoever Sanchai fights, I want him to kick him in the head. It's just so much fun. I love Sanchai. Make sure to stay tuned on Fox Sports Asia. We've got another episode of Eat, Pray, Fight coming out, and we'll be auctioning off some gloves signed by some UFC superstars. Fairtex gloves smashing you in the face. Make sure you check out this week's episode of Eat, Pray, Fight live on Fox Sports Asia. You're right.